Jens was from a diplomatic household. His father had been dispatched from Germany to the Atlanta area. Jens went to a very good private high school. Jens was both an Eccles Scholar and a Jefferson Scholar. The Jefferson program actually provides a full academic free ride. The friends that Elizabeth and Jens and I had in common continue to marvel to this day, continue to say, we don't know what she saw in him. Everybody was surprised that these two ended up together. Many people have said, you don't even want to be in the room with Jens. He is so argumentative and so arrogant, no one liked him.